Oh man, for the rusty?
Uh-huh.
Oh good man. Asking his man. Asking him, he don't wanna make it no more. No. Hey, listen, but I don't like it. What I wanna do? You don't like it, no good man. That's the problem.
When it dried, the color changed, so they had to clear coat it. So they painted it, let it dry, and see how it turned out. If it held up after an hour, they left it alone. So.
And you said how much? What did they have to?
A gallon of white base to put it to change the color.
So do we know? So do we know the paint code now?
No, they made a bucket, a 5 gallon bucket, a couple gallons.
Because
it was custom, you just gotta keep on throwing in white, you know, as you go along. So no recipe still.
So what happened in the near future if they want to repaint the car?
That's why they mixed up almost a couple gallons. So.
So they can keep.
Yeah.
Tape and a knife.